If you remember long time back, Rajiv Gandhi ji said that he want to focus and strengthen the Panchayati Raj institutions. But unfortunately they did not, especially in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. And let me say, after the abrogation of Article 370 and 35A, our motive has been to strengthen the democracy and at the grassroots level involve the elected representative to lead the campaign, to do the progress, to do the development work at the grassroots level. First, we had the Panchayati Raj elections, Panchayat polls, then the BDC elections. Now, for the first time, District Development Council will be elected. Jilla Panchayat members will be elected. This clearly shows that we believe in the ballot, whereas other people always have been propagating the bullet part. So, there is a battle between bullet and ballot. So, I think people of Jammu and Kashmir will go for the polls and they will strengthen the election process. There was a PIL filed in the Jammu Kashmir High Court. Bench led by Justice Geeta Mittal passed an order that this act is illegal and unconstitutional.
Right.
And has been giving benefits to those who are influential, whether in power, as a bureaucrat, as a politician, as a businessman, or maybe as any other stakeholder.
Right.
And who are these people who have encroached upon the land? Why in 2001, Mufti government came out with this? They were supposed, you know, initially they said 1990 was the deadline fixed. Rate were fixed accordingly. Why Mufti Muhammad Sayyid and Ghulam Nabi Azad ji in 2004 and 2007
right.
extended the limits? Extended the timelines. That means they wanted to help those people, influential people like Farooq Abdullah ji, his sister Mrs. Mattu,